Good morning to you all. Today we will learn a short story of Lonely Mr. Birdie. So children, who is this Mr. Birdie and why he is lonely? Let's know about Mr. Birdie. Mr. Birdie is a bird. He lives in a beautiful house. His house is on a tree. The name of his house is The Nest. He is lonely because he lives alone in his house. He wants someone to live with him, so he writes letters to many other birds. But nobody writes him back, so he was lonely and sad. So children, that's the end of the story. Thank you.